Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the next problem. Ladies and gentlemen, when these questions appear in exam, they have to be done in a very short way, in a very short time. So if I'm doing this question here in a detailed manner, this is for you only, to make you understand in detail. But if you go in the exam, then you will have to do it quickly. And if you do some practice over what I am doing there, then the same capability will be produced in yourself and in yourself by itself. So let's start in the next problem. This problem is also about the average. In this problem, the question is asked: the average weight of three persons ABC is 84 kilogram, and the fourth person D joins them, and then average weight of the four becomes 80 kilogram. If E, fifth person, whose weight is 3 kilogram more than that of D, replaces A, then average weight of B, C and D and E becomes 79. We have to find the weight of A. Let me make you understand now. If you could not yet, there are persons A, B, C and D, D and E. Okay, he's saying that average weight of A plus B plus C is 84. Okay, now from there we calculate A plus B plus C equal to, this is 252. Now he says that a fourth person D joins them, then their average weight, now average 1, 2, 3, 4, we will divide by 4, average weight will become, as given in the question, average weight will become 80 kilogram. Okay, now from there we take 4 to other side, and A plus B plus C plus D is there, and it becomes 320. Here we can put 252. 252 plus D is equal to 320, and D is equal to 68. So now the next condition comes. If a fifth person E replaces A, but E's weight is equal to, as given, as stated, E equal to D plus 3, means E is a fifth person whose weight is 3 kilogram more than D, replaces A, then weight of, then the average weight of B C D and E becomes 79. Then B plus C plus D plus E, average weight of B C D E becomes 79. Okay, now here we put the values. I think we should go other side. B plus C plus D. D is equal to 68. And E is equal to D plus 3. So over 4 equal to 79. B plus C plus 68 plus again 68, yeah, and plus 3 equal to 79 multiplied by 4. We shifted this 4 to the other side. This gives B plus C is equal to B plus C plus 139 is equal to 177. Okay, 313. So we got B plus C is equal to 313 minus 139, it becomes 177. B plus C's value has we calculated 177. Now we have to find the weight of A actually. So we come to this equation. Put this value of B plus C in equation 1. A plus, here it is B plus C, we write here 177 is equal to, and this 252. This gives A is equal to 75. So friends, this is the end of the problem. We have found the weight of A. So friend, let's see you in the next problem. Anybody who has not yet subscribed should subscribe to my channel. I will be very happy. Thank you very much. Let's see in the next problem. Thank you.